Hello everybody, welcome back to Demo Time. Today we'll be talking about an RPG game, and what is it about my channel and RPG games? Anyway, everybody say hello to Other Her Loving Embrace. Other Her Loving Embrace is an RPG game made by Chimera Labs. But it's an RPG with a twist. While the combat is turn-based, you actually get to control your character in a platforming area and actually deal damage to the enemy. That's actually what it says right here!
Now, right now, we only have a part of the game. The game will hopefully release in 2022. Which is 3 years from now. But you might be asking yourself, are you talking about Undertale? What other has also some puzzle elements? Yep. So how's the demo? Well, let's check it out.
Oh yeah. Well, that's the first time I've teleported. On to the demo. So here's the story. In time before time, an infinite recess, the one that was prayed that which is. Don't ask, it makes sense, somehow. Anyways, one that was created three children. Those three children are spirit, animals, and humans.
Now, already, I actually like the writing a lot here. It's actually really good. Now, I won't be spoiling a lot here since you definitely need to play the game yourself. I mean, come on. Also, the music is goddamn fabulous.
Well, that was not supposed to happen. Let's continue the demo. And man, this game has some really, really wacky characters. So, we have two major characters for this demo. We have Gershom, a child who is curious and a little bit gullible. And the wizard, who pretty much does what he does for fame. And profit. Then there is Ruby, which is the merchant. I think that one's pretty obvious. And then you have the Duchess. We haven't gotten an introduction to yet. What about gameplay in this game? Holy God, I love this game's combat. So fluid, so rewarding. Each punch you deal to the enemy feels so satisfying. Man, like, the combat is like clearly the highlight of this game. At least in my opinion. I think the overworld part is a little bit more meh. The way that you move like one square, like it's pretty much the movements on the overworld is pretty much like any RPG Maker game. Instead of RPG Maker games that actually have free movement in there. We don't talk about those right now. We're talking about a Game Maker project. Come on. But I mean, I do know it does fit the style. I just wish there was, you know, free movement. But I mean, other than that, I actually suggest you try out the demo on the Kickstarter page. The link will be below. It'll be below, not above. My brain can't think right now.
And that is it for today. Hey, wait, didn't you change your shirt? Well, I mean, I was making sure the viewers actually were paying attention. Jax really reminds me of something. Vinsky! Where's the money, Vinsky? Well. Guess I gotta leave you now. Bye-bye!